We haven't officially met. I'm Katherine.
His eyes are so blue.
You need to leave now.
What reason?
What game are you playing?
Why, you want to play with me?
I don't know. How can I play if I don't know the rules?
No rules, Stefan. Don't you remember? No rules. You hate me, huh? That sounds like the beginning of a love story, Stefan, not the end of one. Game on.
What? Helena?
Nope. Try again.
Katherine.
Don't be frightened. We're gonna have so much fun together.
Katherine.
You have to admit, I am getting better at this.
I never compelled your love. It was real, and so was mine. What happened?
We killed him.
Everything's gonna be okay.
You got it. You have no idea what you've just done.
Aw, did I put a kink in your master plan? I'm so sorry.
Do you honestly believe that I don't have a plan B? And if that fails, a plan C, then a plan D, and you know how the alphabet works, don't you? Send my love to Stefan. You're good. What gave me away? Was it the hair or was it my clothes?
What's with the hair?
I'm impersonating my Dollas dishwater doppelganger, Elena. She has the worst taste.
Except in men.
God, you're hot. Now go away.
Thank you.
Here we go. Paralyzed from the waist down. And dead. The moonstone, Stefan. Tick-tock. When did you get so hot? Family, just to get back at me for running. Whatever you do to escape Klaus, he will get his vengeance. On your friends, your family, on anyone that you've ever loved.
No, look at me. No.
I hate to interrupt, but today's just been full of surprises.